Whenever you use your Android device, then there are applications which creates a lot of empty folders in your device. So when those empty folders are created in large number, then those empty folders may slow down your Android device. So in this video today, we will see an app which will look for the empty folders in your device and it will delete the unnecessary empty folders. It won't delete any folder which has data in it. For that one, I will go ahead and open Play Store. And I will install an app called Empty Folder Cleaner. Empty Folder Cleaner. So this is the app which I want to install in my device. I will select install. Now the app is being downloaded, and after it has finished downloading, it will be installed in my device. Once the app is installed, open the app. Now I have the option to scan empty folders whole device. I will select this option. Now this application is asking me permission to scan the device, so it will scan the storage present in my Android device. I will select OK. And also the empty folder would like to access my photos, medias and files present in my device. So if you are not sure and if you are concerned about the privacy, then you might not want to install this application. For me, I will select allow. Now again, I will select scan empty folders and it will look for the empty folders which are present in my device. After you find the empty folders in your device, what you can do is you can select delete empty folders and it will start to delete the folders which are of no use. You can see there are some folders which are not deleted by this application. Maybe these folders are needed by the applications or other programs for future use. That's why it's not deleted by this application. So this is how you can use the empty folder cleaner application and look for unnecessary folders which are empty and then delete it. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.